プレイステーション。
To not bring this one out as our first drive will begin at the 25. The first down throw coming for Dalton. They'll set up the screen now to Kamara. He'll be dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. They'll come up now second and four from the 31. Throwing, Dalton. There's Chris Olave. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. 19 yards to pick up there. Move the chains.
That's good.
They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. Knifes his way forward here, but just 3 yards on the play. Second down. The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Dalton's throw caught by Olave. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to the 45.
It's a gain of three. Brings up third and four.
To throw here, Dalton. Here's Johnson with a reception. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Panthers' 24-yard line. Great way to convert on third down there. 21 yards the play. Dalton, first and 10. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by J.C. Horn. And the Panthers are going to get the football here as the ball will come out. Big time deflation on that play.
No doubt about it. They're moving and grooving and getting into position. And this is not the ending that they saw on this drive, is it? They had things going their way.
A good start to the drive here as that's caught out on the left side. Touchdown, Carolina. It's a touchback, and they'll begin at the 25. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
Throwing on second and long. Dalton. That's to his running back. It's Alvin Kamara.
They didn't get all of it back, but now they look at third down as a manageable situation, one that they have a much better chance of picking up.
They'll need five on this play to move the sticks. And Dalton to throw. And that will be incomplete.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first two drives, but this one's going to again amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
They'll try on fourth. Here's Dalton. That's to his running back, complete. And unable to break away, they stop him a few yards shy. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out. And that will force a turnover on downs. First down, Darnold. And Thomas has it. And he gets this one inside the 15, just a yard or two shy of the 10. Now a first and 10 at the 11. They'll send Marshall in motion left. First carry for the Oklahoma State man, Chuba Hubbard. Had a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after. In motion left here, one of their tight ends. Second down, another chance for Hubbard. And he will take it across the 5-yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. They've been outplayed early, no question. Down 14-0 already as they come up first and 10. They start the drive on the ground, Kamara. And they get him down, but not before. Staying on the ground on first with Kamara. And a pretty good burst there as he'll get this across midfield and down to the 46. It'll be a Saints first down and a pickup of 13.
That's another Saints first down.
Dalton sets up play action. Steps away. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it, and the Panthers are going to have it here at their own 15. Not the best of plays there as a quarterback. You're right-handed, rolling left, trying to throw it that far downfield.
I remember a coach of mine saying, son, that's the equivalent of trying to get the car keys out of your pocket with your opposite hand while you're trying to run. You just can't do it.
On first down, they'll start out with Hubbard. And a short gain across the 15 to the 17-yard line.
He's taken down at the 17-yard line. A gain of two. Brings up
the slot man in motion right. Off of play action, Darnold. Looking for Thomas, but that's intercepted. Picked off by Paulson Adebo. So really the first speed bump that this offense has encountered. They had the rule of the roost here in this first half, but now slowed up just a bit by the interception.
And there's a chance that's a wake-up call for him because you don't want
to. Oh, he's hit. He lost the football. Put it on the carpet. And it's picked up by the Panthers. And he is going to get this one back to the 20-yard line. And they had just picked it off to get the football. They fumble it right back. They looked over to both sidelines. A lot of scrambling to find the helmets.
Yeah, you can almost, I mean, you know both sides are screaming sudden change. Because when sudden change happens, that's a defensive call to get back out on the field. There's been a fumble, so an interception type of a turnover. You've got to get back out there and play. These guys just want to get to the bench and gather themselves and regroup a little bit. Let's see if these offenses can settle in and start taking care of the ball a little bit better.
Yeah, nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. Throwing here on third down, Darnold. Looking for the out route, and he's got more. And he is going to have a Panthers first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
First down, Panthers.
They'll run on first down with Hubbard. And space tough to come by there as he'll get maybe a yard to the 37. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. They'll go again here with Hubbard. And a 6 yards. Outside of that, you're exactly right. I would say they've contained him very well. And for the Saints here on third down, an extra defensive back on the field. Fourth down, Darnold. And this is caught. He hits more. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work this to
the offense and defense are going through every situation. And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play dialed up because defensively, you work on fourth down situations as well.
And deflating for the defense. They can't get the stop here. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. to the air again. Darnold checks this down to Hubbard. And they're going to get this down near the 35-yard line. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Here's Darnold. He's going to look deep for more. And he's got it. Touchdown, Panthers. DJ Moore with his second.